On June 18th, boxing champion Canelo Alvarez, who's right here behind me in the interview, will enter the ring to face Rhodes. It's going to be a tough challenge for him. Check out what he has to say.
And he's a little awkward. You know, he switches up, you know, his stance, and, you know, he's very, very awkward, but I'm ready for anything. I'm ready for whatever he brings out.
Do you want the winner of Ortiz Mayweather?
Ortiz.
Does he want to fight the winner?
¿Te gustaría pelear con el ganador de Ortiz Mayweather?
Pues yo creo que me encantaría. Yo creo que son grandes peleadores y en un futuro me gustaría el que ganara.
Sure, I mean that's you know that's gonna be a great fight and yeah, sure, why not?
He likes Ortiz in that matchup.
¿A quién te gusta? ¿Quién ves que pueda ganar esa pelea?
Obviamente estamos 100% con Ortiz.
He says I'm with Ortiz 100%.
Does it bother him that he's kind of anointed the golden boy, pardon that term, that he maybe doesn't get enough credit for how he's evolving and what he's doing?
No, yo creo que para mí es un honor, ¿no? Para mí
it's an honor for him. He likes it.
Oscar de la Hoya hizo muchas cosas grandes.
Oscar had a lot of accomplishments.
Para mí es un honor, pero obviamente yo tengo en mi mente superar todo eso y para eso estoy aquí, ¿no?
He said, you know, he accomplished so much, and you know, it's flattering that people think of me like that, but I want to accomplish so much more. You know, records are made to be broken.
So there you have it, Saúl Canelo Álvarez about to fight Rhodes June 18th. You won't want to miss it. FightUSNewsReport.com. Melissa back reporting.